Hello friends, this is Pastor Henry Samuels again. Many today are feeling hopeless and even helpless. The joy we once had has disappeared and our strength to face tomorrow is fading quickly. I pray as you keep meditating on this scripture, James chapter 1 from 2 to 4, that your strength and joy will be renewed in Jesus Christ.